हेलो, टुडे टुडेज लेक्चर आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस अबाउट पीएचपी एरे फंक्शंस। पीएचपी एरे फंक्शंस अलाउज यू टू एक्सेस एंड मैनिपुलेट एरेज एंड इट इज कम विथ पीएचपी लाइब्रेरीज। इट इज अ इनबिल्ट फंक्शंस। Various functions are there, but some of the important functions we will see today. First, size of dollar array. This is the function which returns size of array. See this program tag of PHP in one variable array with three elements. These are the models. Echo size of the array is concatenation operator dot size of dollar Lamborghinis. Here it shows size of array 3, 1, 2, 3. Like count and array, count dollar array, it gives the length of the array. Here another function is array and name of array. Here we have to check the array provided data is in the form of an array. It is an array or not, we have to check. Is array function returns true if the variable is an array and returns false otherwise. Here echo is array and name of the this is the array name. If it returns true, it gives a in output array, otherwise not an array. Here dollar mycar is equal to, it is one variable which have not an array. Here it is a array, therefore it gives array. And it is a variable, therefore it is not an array, therefore it gives not an array value. Echo is array, it will check this is an array. If it is an array, it will give array, otherwise this is a ternary operator, question mark is a ternary operator, true and false. Here also dollar mycar, it is a variable, therefore it gives not an array. In array dollar val and dollar array. Here we want to check whether a certain value is present into the array or not. Here dollar concept is equal to a stock, new concept car by Lamborghini. These are the different models of cars. Lamborghini is the company of car. Dollar concept is equal to a stock. We have to check this value is present into the array or not. Echo in array dollar concept, this is the value and this is the array. If it is true, then it gives added to the lineup, otherwise not it. This value is not present into the array, therefore it will give not yet output. Print underscore r array. We can use this function to print the array in the most descriptive way possible. Details of array it will print. complete representation of the array along with all the keys and values. Print underscore r and name of array, value of this dollar Lamborghinis. Here array first element 0th position and second and third. It will give details of array with print underscore r. This is used to merge two arrays, combine two arrays into one. It will combine two arrays into a single array. Two arrays are there here. First is the associative array which contains key values, and another is a string array. After merging, array merge first array and second array, and print underscore r, it will give detailed description of the array, dollar merged. First array Suzuki Baleno and second array with position and values. Array values of dollar ARR. If we want to take all the values from our array without the keys, suppose associative array contains key value pair, if you want to take some only key values and store them in a separate array, then we can use array values function. Let us take the merged example. Two arrays are there. After merging, it will merge two arrays. Then array values dollar merge, it will take only values from that array. Values Baleno, Fabia, I-20, Tagore, Vinod, Javed, Nojot, Samuel. These are the values and these are the keys. Using array values, it will take only values. Array values. It will create new array, single array, single element array, which gives only values. Array keys, it will give only keys. Extract keys from the merged arrays. Suppose array values dollar merged. This is the merged array where to take input, and print underscore r dollar keys. It will give only keys. These are the keys. Skoda, Hyundai, Tata, 0123. These are the keys, and it will display all the keys here after merging that array. Array pop. This function removes the last element of the array. Here, this is the last element. Array pop. Then, after pop the element, it will give only two elements. Print r, only first two elements. Then push, it will add one element at the end of the array. Here we have to use array underscore push. This is the fourth element which is added and at the end of the array. Then after printing this array, after pushing, it will show Eurus, Hurricane, Event.org and Astock, fourth element. This function can be used, array shift, to remove or shift the first element out of the array. It is work like a pop, array pop, but only position is different. Here, first element we have to shift. Array shift, and then after printing that array, it will give, it will pop first element, and only two elements are there after array shifting. We have another function, array unshift. to add new value at the start of the array as the first element. Array unshipped, it will add new value to the array. Sort array sorts the array elements in ascending order. In case of string array, values are stored in ascending alphabetical order. Other sorting functions are there: A sort, AR sort, K sort, KR sort, and R sort. Different sorting functions are available there. Ascending order, alphabetical ascending order is there. A, E, H, U. This is alphabetically ascending order, sort and array. Array map. You can use the function array map here. Array map, some of the operation function name is there, and this is the array operation perform on array. Certain operation, if you want to perform certain operation on all the values of stored in an array. And here you have to use loop for or for each loop, performing the required operation on all the values of the array. Suppose here function add1 return $val plus 1. It will increment value by 1. Then dollar numbers is equal to array 10, 20, 30, 40, 55 elements are there. Dollar numbers is equal to array map add 1 and dollar numbers. Here we have to give the operation, that is a function. Function name add 1. It will increment every element of an array by 1, because we have to define add 1 function value plus 1. Therefore, it will give array 11, 21, 31, 41, 51. This function interchange the keys and the values of a PHP associative array, array flip. It will change the keys and values. Keys and values, Suzuki Baleno, it will reverse the sequence. Baleno is the key and Suzuki is the value. Flip the array. Then array reverse. This function is used to reverse the order of elements. First element is the last and last element is the first. Here dollar number is equal to array 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Then array reverse dollar num. It will give reverse array 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Array random, it will take a random value of that array. Dollar color colors is equal to array red, black, blue, green, white, yellow. Color of the day, concatenation, dollar colors, array of random dollar colors. It will give random value from that array. Color of the day, colon, dollar colors of random value, it will take array random dollar colors, it will take the value green, and you can use the random, this function randomly selects one element from the given array and returns it. It will select that atom element from the array and then return that element here. In case of numerical array, it will return the index of the element. And in case of associative array, it will return the key of the selected random element. Random value means it will when you execute this program, it will give another value because it is a random value from all the elements. Random color from the array. Array slice. This function is used to create a subset of an array. First you have to input array, then starting position and length of the array. And length here print our array slice. It will give the array. Starting position is 2, that is blue, and total elements 3. Then blue, green, white. These are the 3 elements. Total elements start with blue 0, 1, 2. These are some of the functions. We will see here another function. Array search. Search up a value and returns the key. Here, this is the associative array where to search. First, you have to give input dollar value and then array. Value array it is optional. Apple dollar input, it will search the value apple in the array. It will give the keys. Returns the key. Search for value and returns the key in case of associative arrays. Another function, that is the array sum. It returns the sum of values in an array as an integer or float. Here $BA array of number index array is there. Numerical array 2, 4, 6, 8. Sum of BA. Colon array sum $BA. Array sum is the function which do the summation of elements. Print new line. And here float values are there. It will add all the values. These are some of the important array functions we have to see. We already seen that various functions are available on php.net manual. These are the list of array functions. Various functions are there, but today I covered most of the important functions of array. Thank you.